She makes call to me and she speaks about what new things are going in school and how still that discipline thing. You want, believe me, I don't know, that maximum student of our batch, class 12th, they used to keep this button always on. Always we used to come button like this. We never opened our collar button. And nowhere you will find this. Even the most disciplined student, they don't find it. At the same time, we were creative. We are open to our teachers. I think all of you must be open to your teachers. We never feared in a school, whether it was other competition, in-house competitions, cluster competitions. So that kind of exposure you won't find. Because now what has happened that education has become a commercial thing. And DAV is an institution which has, you know, kept the flame of education burning through quality education. We talk about quality education a hell lot. Now NGOs have come in different sectors, they talk about quality education. But from day one, the school has maintained quality education, keeping the standards. Anywhere on the globe, you won't find the 15 minutes of Sanskrit morning prayers. Anywhere you won't find every week the Havan Puja is organized. So these kind of things make this institution unique. And plus, the ecosystem of Nagpur and West Bokaro, that is very good for education. So I wish, I hope, and I'm sure that many of you will make this podium in the future. And thank you. So basically, that was the thing for finding me suitable to speak here. And I, from the core of heart, I would like to see many of you climbing the ladders of success, coming to public service. Public service is a thing which is brilliant minds. And I see lots of brilliant minds here come to serve the nation. Because that is a satisfaction you won't derive anywhere by working for the grassroots people. I remember in class 9th, one of my teachers said to me, or whenever you will feel like, and it actually works for me even today, even when I was in interview, I said that Gandhiji's talisman always inspires me. That if you think that you have achieved something, you have got something in life, remember the poorest man for whom you can do anything. So hopefully, I would love to see many of you. I cleared this examination in my second attempt. In first attempt, I was into the interview. Second attempt, I made it into the ranks. And I did it through my complete self-study at home. So these are the three things I want to put basic in front of you. Now, I'm open to questions. I'm excited about the questions.
Yes, anyone who wishes to have you here in this courtyard of all yours, Saurabh, it's pleasure for us. Soch ke dekho, apne usi school mein is tarike se aana, kitne garv ki baat hai. Aur iske liye jo mehnat lagta hai, must salute him. Meticulous effort for so many years, and it's a matter, you know, kitna bhi package paalo, but ye honor nahi milega society mein, parents ko, teachers ko. यदि तुम स्टेट लेवल पे या सेंट्रल लेवल पे एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन में जाओगी एंड इट इज नॉट ओनली गोइंग इन एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग एंड एवरीवन नोज सौरव आल्सो वुड बी सपोर्टिंग इट यदि सिस्टम में बदलाव लाना है तो किसी न किसी को इस जगह पे आना पड़ेगा इस तरीके से एंड एज ही सेड दैट ब्रिलियंट माइंड्स आर हियर और ये उतना डिफिकल्ट नहीं है वास्ट इज नॉट सिलेब सबसे बड़ी बात है पीटी में तो नेगेटिव मार्किंग इज नॉट देयर राइट एंड उसके बारे में पूछो यदि इंटरेस्टेड नहीं है तो भी कैसा झारखंड रिजल्ट के बारे में सुना होगा 47th रैंक एंड मिला क्या है सौरभ को रजिस्ट्रेशन और रजिस्ट्रेशन में किस काइंड ऑफ जॉब मिलेगा किसी से रिलेट कर पाए Even if you are backbencher, down the lane, 5 years ahead, what is your vision that converts all the aspirations into reality? And DAV Ghato is very fertile land. But you have to see whether you are there to really take the opportunity in that way. that's in your hand. All your sorrow is in your hand. And that is why we have called, क्योंकि लग रहा है ना एक जब सौरभ आया ना कल को परसों कोई और
It occurs, it happens in three stages. One is PT, that is preliminary test. Second is mains, and third is interview. A personality test is called personality test. So there are three levels. And the most important phase is the mains examination. Generally what I have seen, that students start preparing for UPSC by purchasing bulk of books of PT, that is preliminary test, and they end up frustrating over there because PT is more about facts and more of analysis, and mains is more about your answer writing skills and how you look into the problems of the world. So people start preparing from PT and many of them fail. 95% fail students who prepare for it. Ideal strategy from my perspective, I might be wrong, but ideal strategy from my perspective is to start preparing from mains. Because to come into merit list, you have to get good marks, and that comes from mains. And study of mains gives you a perspective, gives you understanding towards many of the issues, towards many of the contents which are asked in the exams of PT. So once you complete, this is especially for those students who want to go for UPSC, that if you have a good command over your main subject, optional as well as your CSAT and other, then you have a very good chance of getting, scoring good marks in your PT examination. So that was about mains. How to start mains? Because there is lots of diversity. If I talk about Jharkhand Public Service Commission, we had 6 papers. The first paper is of Hindi and English, which is just qualifying in nature, which I think students of here can easily clear because the kind of education we are getting in a CBSE school and especially in our DA school. Second paper is of a regional paper. You have choice of Hindi and English language as well, but it is generally seen that students who are good in regional languages, they score higher. Now thing is about heart and choice. If you have to choose from your heart or choose from your brain. But like for example, I do not have any expertise in local language because I was being born and brought up in a very in a family where, you know, dialects are not spoken. Any local Jharkhand language or anywhere.
Many
opt
for Kotha. Our good students and engineers are out of the air, they must not be scoring good in Kotha. Like in that, it is mark stretching.
I am coming to ma'am's point. So now, what is Kotha? Kotha is basically it's a local dialect, which is inspired from Baghi and Nagpuri language. If a few years back, even in UPSC also, some of the languages were high scoring, very high scoring. So you have to mentally prepare to adapt to that thing, even if you don't know. Because if you think I don't know, you will fail at that time only. Your piece should be mentally fit that okay, it's a language, it's something I've heard somewhere, I've listened to some person, and it is life in me.
To make and yes.
Yes, right. Very good. I got a very good answer from here. Very good answer. Like, please clap for Aru sir. To make an impact for the society. That's a brilliant answer. That's the UPSC top rank scoring answer. Powder, guns, bodyguards, these are just for the outer world. give me that honor to salute you one day. I'm the proudest alumni of the school that day.
एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन में जाना है नहीं जाना है दैट डजंट मैटर बट सम थिंग्स ही स्पोक अबाउट मेकिंग हैबिट रेगुलर बिकॉज हैबिट्स मेक योर कैरेक्टर वट एवर यू आर प्लान न्यूज पेपर रीडिंग देन वेरी गुड एनसीईआरटी एनी एस्पिरेंट ऑफ स्टेट और सेंटर दोज हु आर प्लानिंग फॉर सर्विसेज सिविल सर्विसेज वुड बी ऑलवेज सजेस्टिंग सिक्स के आगे जितना भी है सारा एनसीईआरटी का एंड दिस इज बिकॉज यू नीड टू नो द ज्योग्राफिकल इकोनॉमिकल पॉलिटिकल कंडीशन और यस वेरी गुड ई कॉपी वी स्पोक अबाउट दैट स्नेहा डैप से रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन पूछते हैं मोस्टली डिटेल्ड एप्लीकेशन तो अपना जो मेरा प्रोफाइल है बायोडेटा है उससे हजार क्वेश्चन निकालना मे बी आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड टू गो फॉर सिविल सर्विसेज बट दीज आर सम ऑफ द गुड हैबिट्स दैट कैन बी मेकिंग अ पर्सनालिटी रिमेंबर ठीक है और ऑलराउंड ओके परसेप्शन शुड बी वेरी क्लियर ऑलराउंड एंड देन यू आर स्पीकिंग अबाउट ऑलराउंड परफेक्शन Perception, perception, all round perception, okay? And that comes with newspaper reading also. And newspaper reading means magnifying glass, we spoke about. Analysis, okay? ED related koi news hai kya? Jharkhand ka? Very recently, what is it? Right? Who is involved? No one can say who is involved. Let the things happen. Yes.
One thing you cannot say she is involved.
Yes.
Nobody is guilty until proven.
Yes.
Don't mix your emotions. As an officer, you are not expected to show your emotions.
And that's very important in interview.
That's very important in interview.
You should not be very, very subjective kind of. Yes. So many good things you have done. Even if you are preparing or not. Itna achha cheez yahi hota hai. This is actually interaction they are looking forward to getting. पता नहीं बच्चे कितने एस्पिरेंट्स हैं सिविल सर्विसेज के वेरी गुड यस दैट इज व्हाई द इंपैक्ट इज देयर
क्लास 9
अच्छा वेरी गुड यस शी इज फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 9 शी इज फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड
12
एंड यूपीएससी वी डू नॉट नो मच अबाउट इट वी नो वी वोंट से But we have live example of JPSCC. What he is speaking, कि कहीं भी इस पे बैठे हुए कोई भी JPSC निकाल सकता है. Easily. And journey is off. He went to South India and then he came to Delhi. अपना visa.
I asked about my book list. I started with NCERT. First I completed NCERT. I never studied from e-books. E-books don't speak. Your textbook speaks. You first reading, you underline, write something. There are lot of pages up, down, side, right, lots of things. Last pages need to chart scape and mark. So, study from textbooks. E-book, both convenience, so that you end up spending 25 GB of books. Getting an iPad from your dad. But that will not fit the purpose. Honestly, I try. And I fail. And I don't want to fail. So that is one thing. And see, I have 6 to 12 something. Then you start with the. There is a manual called EMH manual. That is Tata manual. It's a very good one. For the preparation of civil services, that is, aapko to tayari karni hogi UPSC standard. Tabhi aap state pe khade ho paoge. आप सबको लेकिन स्टेट स्टैंड पर प्रिपेयर कर लेते नोट्स खरीद देते हैं
सौरभ वर्मा जी यूपीएससी 25 की बात है पूरा ब्रिटेन के प्लान फ्रॉम डीएवी भाटो जस्ट अ मेमोरी एक्चुअली He's already edged because he is saying
the teachers, Saurabh Bhaiya, and all my classmates. I'm Shruti Jha of Standard 12A, and I'm going to give a vote of thanks. First of all, I would like to thank our alumni, Mr. of D.V. Ghato, Mr. Saurabh Verma, for his guidance and counseling. It will really help us a lot when we prepare for our dynamic career after class 12. We are heartily glad and feel glory that one of our alumni has cracked state civil services exam with good rank and glorified the D.A.V. Ghato family. Bhaiya, we are thankful to you that you spared your time for coming to your alma mater and talking to us. Wish you all a success in your life. Now next, I would like to thank our Honorable Principal Ma'am for providing this platform of guidance. Next, I would thank our Supervisory Head A.K. Dubey Sir and R.S. Mishra Sir, the President of Career and Counseling Club. And at last, I would like to thank all the teachers present over here and everyone who made this event a success. Thank you, everyone.
How to get motivated? How I got motivated is the question, right? The thing is that how to get motivated, you should know your purpose of life. You should know your purpose of life, why you have been made, and what you are getting extra, what others are not getting. Coming to service service was basically that, you know, I am the best. I think that I have that. Is it that time what I like? Find the purpose. It will take time to find the purpose of it and get to know about it more and more. And if you get attracted towards it, then you go. My motivation for some of that first was my school. My school always taught me to try as much. Even today, I have come out very much. I'm not reached the point I was in. I don't know what is next, but I think I have more to do. That hunger should be. Stay hungry. If you are happy with a medium sized pizza, you want to go for a large size. So whatever you do with passion, if you are passionate, find purpose. Not get motivated from me, or motivated from X, or motivated from Y. Find your purpose. If you are clear with your purpose, if something drives, then go for that. And did. This thing happened. I found my purpose very later on. Initially, I was not attracted. No, attraction is one thing. You get attracted. I said power guards, bodyguards. They all are charged. But my life, I went to my estate. I had asked, quite a while of Pathya encounter. He was in that encounter. He was a very good shooter, actually. He has seen us.